The president loves to blame the debt on President Bush, but President Obama has created more debt in 4 years than his predecessor did in 8. The real cause of our debt is that our government has been spending $1 trillion more than it takes in every year. That's why we need a balanced budget amendment.